we should redouble our efforts to make Namibia a better country. I call on each one of us to work harder for our collective welfare. I call on all of you to hold hands and to ensure that no one feels left out of the Namibian house. With this,